Migration is one of the major forces shaping our world today. More people than ever before are currently on the move. In our research project, we looked at how school staff identify possible mental health issues in young people from refugee backgrounds and their knowledge and understanding of the support services available to them. This project was developed in collaboration with our partner organisations, Survivors of Torture and Trauma Assistance and Rehabilitation Service, Migrant Health Service, and Child and Adolescent Mental Health. To determine the challenges in mental health identification and referral for these young people, we undertook interviews with youth mental health service providers and with school staff from a range of South Australian secondary schools. As a result, we identified a range of key areas, including poor access to mental health information for school staff and students, stigma around mental health, which can be more difficult for young people from culturally diverse backgrounds, limited mental health care options and services for young people, and particularly limited culturally responsive services. Our team is now developing a resource for schools and mental health services, which will assist in more timely and appropriate referral of young people from refugee backgrounds who might be experiencing poor mental health. Going forward, we would like to further explore how accessible and suitable existing mental health services actually are for young people from culturally and linguistically diverse backgrounds, particularly those with refugee experience.